Well, on behalf of our entire team, thanks so much for allowing us to present today. Many of you know at the New York Stock Exchange is, but really more change has happened over the past 10 years than in the preceding 231 years before that in the New York Stock Exchange history, and all for the better. And what we've transformed into, if I were to rename the company today, is into a massively scalable networking and database company. And we've expanded to now 13 exchanges across asset classes, geographies, 7 clearinghouses around the world. We have a multi-billion dollar market data business, and we've just gone in for about $25 billion on modernizing the U.S. mortgage market infrastructure. And while we're a technology company at our core, we're always looking for the best partners that are out there. And nearly a decade ago, we started to get to know the team at Palantir, and we thought, oh my gosh, there's so much we can do together. Where do we actually begin? How do we take off from zero and start moving to one? And we said, let's focus on the New York Stock Exchange. We have 2,400 companies. It's nearly $40 trillion in market capitalization. These companies employ 43 million people directly. And these companies are hungry for information. Who are their investors? Who are their shareholders? And unfortunately, the rules and regulations in this space, in this case, haven't evolved in nearly 4 decades. You can have an investor in your stock, buy that stock at the 4th of July, and the company won't even know about it until Thanksgiving. They could be in and out of the stock multiple times over. So we started talking to Palantir. We said, well, wait a second. You're good at taking disparate streams of data, so whether it be, you know, passenger manifests, phone records, banking records, and finding the terrorist. So what about if we gave you trading data, settlement data, regulatory filings? Can you find the investor and help these companies be more responsive to their investors, run better companies? And that kicked off what has become a wonderful partnership with Palantir, where we're now partnering them to provide more actionable insights to companies so they can be more responsive to their owners. And based off of that, we said, how can we build this out even more? Not just knowing who the shareholders are, but what's going on each and every day in their companies. And on the NYSE alone, in our equities and option markets, on a busy day, we'll process over 500 billion unique messages a day in a median response time of about 26 microseconds. So think about that throughput. Think about that capacity that you need there. And while a lot of data folks talk about symbols and prices, symbols are companies at the end of the day. So how can we take that information, put some of that into Foundry, put regulatory filings in there as well, public disclosures, look at macro data, see what's going on in the comparable companies that are out there, and help management, the boards, management of a company, understand what's going on so they can be responsive to their shareholders, they can know why their stock's moving in any given day. And the feedback thus far has been overwhelmingly positive. So we look forward to not only building on, but truly further strengthening what has already been a great partnership with Palantir. So we're excited to be here. We're excited for the partnership. And thanks again.